when you're looking at Nigel and his interceptions, is it a product? Is it a product of film study, smarts? What all has kind of led into his interception numbers?
Nigel's a detailed guy. He's detailed in practice. You see it carry over in the game. He studies the game. He's very prideful. He don't like losing in practice. Therefore, he doesn't lose in the game.